Heck.
Oh, all right, we got Just Clay, Punished Ivan versus Mother.
I have done the least worst things to GA. Omega, Omega, not feeling good about it.
Yes, all right. Now I can say things.
I don't feel so good, Omega.
I don't feel so good.
No, GA. We got Just Clay versus Mother. I don't think...
Just Clay coming out with Team Senpai Strangler. I wanted to say it so bad, but I thought he was... Okay, we're good.
We're good. It's just JT.
Senpai Strangler.
Also coming out with a really strong light lead. And again, once he gets going, especially when he gets going and he's Quaint Merkava, it's kind of hard to... take that away from him. It might not be so hard to get this whole happy birthday, but another uncharacteristic drop. Dang. DP him again. Get him out of here.
Oof.
Triple shot and Mother just sitting back, trying to get that life back.
And yeah, not today. Not today.
Really odd. It really seemed like he was about to commit to just trying to use up his resonance to get that life back for Carmine because he had so much.
Mm-hmm.
But he ended up getting hit by that EX dash. And
it could have been a jump.
Yeah, probably caught a jump. Cut the up back.
There's kind of one place that you don't want to be against Seth, and that's just standing on the ground trying to do anything.
Mm-hmm.
He's so fast.
Oh, counter it. Doesn't get much out of it.
Punish the burst.
Oh, he gets a good meaty combo for it. It's not able to link the whole of the auto combo.
Hard down backing.
Yep.
I keep thinking there's waffle cones in here.
Because
of the vape.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, this is a way different game than we were looking at last time.
Oh, for sure, Just Clay not down. Okay.
But if there's one thing that I think that Just Clay can do is with Seth, especially, he's got those that mix-up game.
Ooh,
controlled chaos.
Wow, yes, controlled chaos. But he's got there's so much life still left on that Carmine, and one bad thing from the Yang, one bad decision from either of those characters, Ying or Carmine, probably going to spell the end of his days. So only 14k, if I remember correctly. Tried to command grab, but the resonance letting Mother get through it. So smart. Do it again.
That was a bloody good finish.
Yeah, I also have the power to ban you from the stream room.
No.
Like, you'll never get to see your computer ever again.
Yeah, my computer. All right.
Ah, yes. That's a wild compensation.
DP's right. Out of pressure. Says, what pressure?
Ooh,
good burst.
He's able to get the knockdown. He's starting to get his pressure started for it as well.
Is that Merkava's anti here?
Yeah. Elbow? It's like not. Yeah.
Oof,
it's not like his anti air in Undernight, I think, but it's just such an obnoxiously good button in this game. A little bit easier to get access to, so this is 5A.
Again, just pressing a button on the ground, just. With Seth on the field. Oh,
that's a command that he's gonna be able to get him.
He stopped it.
He's getting a meaty starter for it. And he also lets the whole thing rock and loses Seth for it. I'm really surprised this was out. He probably could have found a good time to burst once again.
Oh.
Auto combos.
Mother applying pressure. It looks like the moment he quits applying pressure is the moment that things tend to not go his... Ooh! Didn't get the grab, but he did.
Yeah, both these teams kind of thriving a little bit more off of their pressure. And whereas Mother has like really strong burst damage for his team, just Blade just has those kinds of mix-ups that really, really make you want to say, man, I just got BB tagged.
Oh, he's holding forward. He's holding forward.
I'm so surprised. I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be plus.
Oh, we still got health, though.
Oh! Surprising clash.
Yeah, see, I think Mother was eager to press a button right there. I think a little patience and a solid DP right there would have been okay. We got changes coming from Clay?
He's just going back. Maybe Mother asked him to. And he just like, taking go back to Clay. Just like, I doubt that he'll be swapping. Maybe just one extra second.
Did he choose his color? I don't know if Mother chose his color.
I think he did. Oh, I see. Maybe Clay just wanted a different song. And I don't think there's any particular rule against that.
I think there's a rule against it. I mean, you can counterpick the songs. At the beginning of the game, you know, you counterpicked Omega to Shadow World. Couldn't stand it, but now he grew from it and he gains power from it, so. Yeah.
Got some, Alright, now just play on.
Ooh.
On set point here. First time. Bursting on Thanos.
It seems like there's a certain, like, distance that you want to keep yourself from Makava. And you know what he's going to do at that long distance. He's got two options.
Yeah.
At least Clay. But he's applying pressure right now. He's saying...
Oh! Yeah. And it finally... That pressure pays off, baits out the DP, and disaster for Just Clay. Whoa! All
right. Sets himself up for success.
Oh, gets the cross grab. He's able to burst through. Yep. DP, don't try that on me.
Said you press C, I DP.
Oh.
He just seems ready for anything right now.
It sucks so fast.
Oh.
And.
Oh. Yeah, grab.
Maybe. Is he just dead? Got 3 meter. 3 meter and a drink? Dead zone. Residence?
Oh, yeah.
Dang, Mother.
Man. Flip the script. Flip the script completely.
Yeah, dude. Mother's saying no. It's season one of Mother's Freaks and Geeks. Watch this.
Where's Mother from?
I have zero intel on that. Probably ask him. Where are all these folk from? Dude!
That's scary. When that orb's out.
Oh, whoa, really weird Seth thing happening. It's like kind of like he backswayed it, but not able to do anything about the burst. Oh, no.
Oof.
And Mother's just baiting out all sorts of reversal actions from Just Clay now.
Nice. See, now we're in a little bit more of a dangerous situation because Merkava's solid, but I think the Merkava really does rely on Seth. I think Just Clay could bring it back, but he's going to have to play a different game right now.
He's going to have to do so much. He's only got level 1 resonance, and he's already popped in versus 2. Essentially, full health characters.
Noodles.
Noodles for days. Try to whiff punish. No dice. Ding! Small big duff.
Oh, he just stops.
Whoa, the fireballs from the upright.
Stay away, he says.
The Shadow World, long distance conversion. No, oh, he blocks instead of burning gold. Doesn't believe in punish. All right. And you know, you don't really need to hang yourself like that. Got such a commanding life lead. He has no residence. The only
Ooh, he is flying around.
The only real way that you lose this is by just giving it to Just Clay.
Just weaseling out any sort of damage that he can get. Just Clay playing a great I don't want to be near you game.
True, but...
It's just going to take one punish.
Ooh. Oh, jumps the commander.
He did the right thing. Oh! 5C. Or the, yeah, the 5C. It's raw.
It's raw. Mother looking back in this shit, going, lifting up his arm. I don't know if he said yeah or ding. But, sometimes the 5C, that's all you need to do. Just hit him with universal overheads.
Universal overheads.
Uni clear.
Ooh. We're talking that new stuff? New stuff. All right. Uni clear.
Yeah. Yang's,
Ooh, Omega needs to tie her shoelaces.
Yang's outro with Carmine is pretty interesting. But all right. Up next, we've got Losers Finals, Mother versus No. Kind of looks like, you know how characters get stuck in the ground whenever Zangief flinkens it with the super?
It's happening.
Yeah.
We'll have her peeking out of the back.
There you go. See, I thought that was a pretty good place too. But Omega was like, nah, don't do that to Chie. And then everybody else tries to like put her on this thing. I'm like, what?
Just
the
weighing things down. Yep. Come on down to Freaks and Geeks. We got waifus and we've got Wednesdays.
Then we own Wednesday.
That's it.
No.
What do we normally keep it in here?
What?
What are we keeping it in here tonight?
We're keeping it on Wednesday, dude.
You're right.
Wednesday, my dude.
Next up, we've got Mother and Nora.
Apparently, the two people that everybody keeps like swapping the tags for.
Yeah.
They see them. It's like Nora looks like they'd have the tag Mother, and Mother looks like they'd have the tag of Nora for some reason.
Possibly.
And that is Nora on the left, Mother on the right. And we're going to get some Yu Yang versus Yang Carmine.
Mm-hmm. Got a lot of Yangs.
Pretty good character. Just right off the heels of winning Evo.
That's true.
These two were, at least Mother's been picking Yang as long as I've known him. I was not here for the first time either of these folk were around, I believe. But this should be very interesting. And it's also a double jeopardy. I'm pretty sure Nora's the one that knocked Mother into losers to begin with.
No, that was finals. Winners finals, Nora got knocked into losers.
No, Nora knocked Mother into losers in winners semis, I think.
Oh, okay. All right, so Mother's trying to get the run back now.
Yep, trying to get the run back and a shot at that Milk Kaicho. Here we go, losers finals.
If Mother plays the same way he was playing that last match, he can do it. Got burst punishes. Slippity slides, uppity doos. Gravity wabs. But no punish. No.
Empty soldier charge, not getting punished, but Nora able to find his way out of the corner. Just to be put right back into it. Just be put into the Carmine corner. Then both bursts, not getting punished by either player. The anti-er assist giving Mother this big combo and a little bit of life back.
Goes for that 5C.
Yep. Oh, he blocked it. I don't actually think he had to block cross there.
Ooh, just armoring through each other.
Degeneracy at its finest. Get that leg out of here. Get that burning gold out of my face.
I just want to see some DPs.
There you go. I think I'm going to turn Chie around again because the only Chie representation we got on stream was is the Chie color on Yang. So,
oof.
It's okay, Chie.
Pressure good, but, you know, Mother's doing a pretty good job of blocking. Oh!
Yeah, but he's still out so much health. Oh, but he's got to start in the corner.
holding on to his burst, not believing in the.
Oh, he knew. Oh well, he knew that wasn't gonna kill him, but that didn't. That didn't matter there.
Dig.
Mother's got a pretty stressful team, so it's like, who do you want to heal more? Because Yang's got fire.
Oh, that could be it. No. Oh, oh the God. Last run. The DP.
Oh.
That's gonna be enough. Oh, well,
what a clincher. What a clincher.
Yes. Clinching my fist. Clinching my toes. Clinching everything right
Speaking
now.
Speaking of my toes, where's mitosis?
It's in the chat.
All right.
See him talking about sandwiches.
Sandwiches. So he's like going for that 2C, maybe?
Yeah, it's sick to have you in the chat, man. It's also sick to have... Oh, it's sick to have armor when you press 5B, giving yourself a nice little corner combo.
Playing the pressure. Oh, 5C. He said, I was watching you. I know what you want. I know what you want.
Your pressure has been canceled. So is your pressure. Things are united in the mix. Oh!
Safety dance.
Yep. Push blocks the U, but the Yang still able to do a little bit of something.
Ooh. They switch sides on that jump.
Oh, the empty shoulder charge. Able to get... Mother. Nope. Two.
Oh, Mother loves that 5C right now.
Two big counter. Oh, burning gold. No. Like, burning dead.
You'll see a little bit more aggressively safe gameplay from Carmine right now. Nope.
Yeah, using the empty shoulder tackle as an avenue for the active assist.
I think those 5Cs are really... It worked. It worked on Clay. It's not working here. I hope he. I hope he's adapting right now, because it looks like he's getting punished every time.
He's got to find another way to open this man up.
Yeah.
He's just like. Oh, yeah. But Nora again, as my toast was saying, like he's so. Or he's not like a sandwich and mix kind of guy. He's just like defensive, plays very reactively, and that could be really strugglesome for people who rely on their pressure and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
If he's able to react to the beginning of it, then you'd never get your pressure going. But this time around, able to bring the U all the way down to red life, has to bring in the Yang.
Nice, let's go. Oh,
choke him.
Didn't offer the
air dash back, not ready for the burst.
Excellent DP. Oh, punish that man, yes.
Ugh, good back air, as some commentators like to say.
Playing Smash now.
As he soldier charge into the command grab.
That's that tricky, tricky.
Tosses him on top of the blood. But he loses the corner for it.
Oh. A burning four bar. Let's see what he can pull out.
Yep, but he loses the corner. Very unfortunate because of some side swap thing that happened with his TV.
Playing the ditto now.
Oh, no.
Yes. Oh, yeah. He had to stop her. He had to stop her.
He tried to do just a little bit more armor to get himself something, but it's no avail. Level 1 resonance. This is going to be all she wrote. He's got the yank. He's got the damage. Just barely not enough. Not committing to like a fuller route.
Oh. There you go. There you go.
The blood.
Mother takes a game.
Mother showing signs of life here.
Yes.
It's almost looking like a bit of a disaster.
Is this adaptation?
Is this a BB?
Yeah. Is this adaptation?
Alright. But that was off the heels of a really strong start by Mother. Let's see if he's gonna be able to get another starter like this. Now things looking a little, little dicey for both players. Got it.
Nora's pretty good at getting some BPs out there. I'll give him that.
Ugh.
The raw grab.
Dude, looks like he was trying to bait a DP, but didn't actually get the 2A first.
Playing it safe, going for some healing.
Ooh! Yikes.
Arm ring through each other.
Drops the corner combo. Burning gold. Burst it. No.
Oh.
Oh, he's not going to make him pay dearly. Stop that. This is my combo now.
Oh.
Loses the yank. It's mixed on the Carmine. He's going to have to make a level 4 resonance comeback with the Carmine. Solo Carmine.
Excellent BP. I don't think he'll be able to repeat that again, though, because okay, he's waiting out that resonance.
Ooh, gets a hit. No conversion. Oh, yes.
There you go.
Getting blood on the tag.
More
and gets
health.
Small conversion. That is a lot of health. Oh, counter hit confirmed.
I don't think that's... Is that going to be it? Is that...
Did he do that? Oh, yeah.
Oh, and that's it for Mother. We got Milk and Nora on that run back.
Mm-hmm. Well, we'll see what kind of adaptations Nora's going to be able to do. Because it was a close blowout, but a blowout nonetheless in favor of Milk in that first set. So, but as with a defensive, more reactionary player, I would assume that just give him a little bit more time to think about it, and it'll come up with some answers.
See them setting. Milk's pretty dangerous to play against.
For sure. Mr. Bossman, got any words about the location located at 1807 North Elm Street, Denton, Texas, 76201?
Yeah, it's Freaks and Geeks. If you want to come visit us, get freaky, get geeky.
Chill, everyone.
I didn't say that. That was a surprise for Omega later. Don't let him know. Hey, I'm giving a shout out for the store. This isn't about the stream right now, man. I'm not saying the stream's freaky geeky. I'm saying the store is freaky geeky. That's right. 3 times I've said it. But I'm talking about the store, so it's okay. It's safe. We play safe in here.
Yeah. You're lucky you signed my paychecks.
Yes.
Paychecks. Whatever store credit paychecks. Signs.
Store credit paychecks. Free games paychecks. All right. Nora and Milk. Y'all don't ever ask for anything, you dinguses. God, all right.
Is it Shrek Super Slam?
I'll get you a I'll get you guys each a Shrek Super Slam. All right, we've got Nora and Losers and Milk Kaichu. Oh, my God, the neutral. I was about to say, the truest neutral game I've ever seen in my life.
Right,
menacingly staring.
Okay, so they're actually going to gentleman to survival mode. And they're just going to see who gets the most kills first. Why is everything in Japanese? Why was everything in Japanese except for Ruby?
Pretty good.
But what about Taco Bell? What about the power of love?
Let the power of love take you higher. You know. Oh shit! Did JoJo get a new episode? It is out, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's out.
Dude,
it's out. When I was at Evo, I forgot.
JT.
And that's the end, right?
Yeah.
Dang. Oh man. Oh my.
Big hype for anime at
Let's
Wii
go
Wednesday.
Anime.
Dude, JT.
Waifu Wednesdays.
Yeah. I think there's a there should be a hot pocket in that bag. In that plastic bag. Not that one, the plastic bag. With the gummies in it. If there's a hot pocket in there, could you warm that up for me?
We're warming Hot Pockets here, folks.
We're warming Hot
Pockets? This is not a warning. This is a threat. We're warming Hot Pockets here.
There's a hot pocket.
Did you warm it up for me? It's thawed.
How long?
Like 47 seconds, I think. It's for thawed. It's because it's like a minute 30, right, for closing.
All right, Jensen. Ladies, we're crossing fates.
And we're getting hit by J.A. at the beginning of the round.
Yeah.
Ja. Ja, ja, ja. Oh, lightning card enough. Okay. They we got some weird dealings while Nora trying to reestablish his spacing after getting kind of beat up with the Yu. Now he's got some time, got some much healthier Yang to come up and do some point stuff while Yu gets his health back.
Overall, it's a pretty even game right now. Mm-hmm. Anyone's favorite. That Mir was out there for a while.
Yep. Oh, he's gonna get. And he gets the super afterward. Gets the second super afterwards. That's a dead Yuzu. Eliminate Yuzu. Now you have to eliminate Mitsuru.
I'll tell you what, that was some damage.
That was quite a bit of damage. Not only that, it's going to allow him, allow Nora to play this more spacing oriented game. And with, even as good as, you know, the rapier uses are at spacing in this game.
Oof.
He's
not
going to get to play that game, actually. Nope. He's going to lose out with a DP.
If there's one thing you don't want to do against Milk is questionable. That was, the DP was a little bit questionable. Wow, grab.
Grab. He's got the meter for a super, but I don't think he's got enough damage out of it. So, no. He'll choose to just do a regular B&B. Oh no.
Watch high says no.
And it's level 3 resonance. Not going to do too much damage. It allows him to eye burn and resonance.
Ying in the lead right now.
Yeah. He actually has just a little bit of. Oh, he's definitely in the lead now. After the, especially after this kill. First round going to Nora. McGrib in the building.
Nice.
Nice. Saw what happened out there? He got so mad at, after what was going on in here. He was like, McGrib, I want to play some games. That's cool. Alright. Speaking of games, we're in game 2 of this grand final set.
Almost looked like a happy birthday for a second.
Dropping that long distance.
Ooh,
active switch grabs. The tricky stuff again, it's those tools.
So many pokes, you'd think we're in the Elite Four right now. Nope, I wish.
I don't think that really works.
Out. Oh, okay,
wait, I think we're gonna have to workshop that one. It's like, I like
Safari
the
Zone. Safari Zone, okay? I'm sorry. It's Safari Zone.
Gosh,
we're in some tall grass. We're in some tall grass, folks.
But we're on
Pokemon had a hot take. Pokemon is just a Madden of the Nintendo franchise. There's one every year, and
basically, you're
doing
things
for the last
couple of years. Yep. Now
we took
out half of the AFL.
Oh, no!
Ooh.
Close it on him. Closing on Thanos.
We got back jumps.
Life, maximum life. Like just about even between.
Oh!
Elbow! That wouldn't kill me, bro. He's cool. It's really weird. Never do that again. But thank you.
We play in neutral.
We're playing neutral.
Kohime.
It's neutral, but somebody's at a pretty. It's definitely not a neutral situation.
No, you
know,
no,
it's
no.
Very much in the has a deficit.
Ooh, yeah, and that'll do it.
Yep. Second game going over to Milk Kaicho, and those adaptations are slowly but surely starting to creep on in. Get ready.
Sounds like a high fan or something.
Well, it might be the fan.
Oh, we actually have a fan now.
Yeah. It's been here. It used to be over there.
Yeah. Ooh, there you go. He's a fan of the fan. I like it. I appreciate it.
You should see me when I'm working the grill. I have
like. Yeah, I like to see him, bro.
Speaking of meat.
Milk and meat.
I don't think now that's
tepid combination, but.
Milk steak?
Buttermilk steak?
We got mix-ups, we got
And we got ourselves a sizable live lead. Except we got a happy birthday.
It's my birthday. It looks,
oh, Yang being able to take a little bit of a bullet for the U. Oh, no.
And that'll be it for the U.
Is not able. It's kind of like Nora is playing fairly with the back.
That'll be it. Milk 2-1 over Nora. We got Hot Pockets, we got Chies, we got Waifus, we got Wednesdays.
Yep. All right. But we got Milks at 2-1.
Alrighty. Starting off with a solid neutral. Oh, I think it's 2-1 Milk.
Yep. Right.
Yeah. So
Milk is on turn.
Yep. Trying to close it out. He's also trying to get to the McGriddle party. Oh boy.
Solid following up saying, hey, I'm still coming just cause I push you far away.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Mm.
Burst to even the odds.
Yep, Nora's just now getting one of his back. He's got 3 meter to work with. Both players essentially sitting on the same amount of resources. Milk spending one for something.
You know, for a second, they were playing really safe.
Yep, but one Aaron DP is trying to catch out some sort of stagger. Gonna not work out in Milk's favor. But now, even after the DP punish, Milk's the one with the corner. But he's also the one with dropped combos.
Doesn't see
a just brings her out.
Ooh.
Oh, yes.
And we got combos. Oh, out at the last second. Oh,
yeah, very necessary.
We got burst in
Nora
here.
Had the corner, so he would have been able to extend it a little bit more. But now we see Milk taking out the U. Narukami. Chad Narukami. Oh, it was Bloopy.
On the ice, Mia.
Yo, did you hear the Evo? Somebody got so salty they uninstalled the pack from the original setup.
I saw that tweet, yeah. Dang, congrats to Milk Kaicho. He'll be back here for
Oh no.
Well, I was gonna ask if you wanted to do the winner's interview, but I guess you just can't.
Are you tired?
I got banned.
Oh, you got banned?
Yep.
Why are you banned?
I'm banned, look.
Banned from your own store.
Yep. Damn. It's because I said freaky geeky. What else did I say?
You said freaky geeky.
Super
like
Senpai
five
Warriors?
Times.
I don't know.
Something about.
You said okay. The pokes?
Yeah, the pokes. But there was something else I said.
I
Omega
know.
Was livid. I think I waited for the freaky geeky until Omega left. What did I say? Man.
Oh, yeah. What was the first one? I don't remember. We'll have to get an Omega back in.
While I have a second, guys, I want to go ahead and plug something. So, first of all, thank you guys for showing up to Rushdown over at the stadium so much. I really appreciate you guys. Second of all, this weekend is going to be Let's Play Gaming Expo over at the Irving Convention Center. So I'm a good friend of mine. It's going to be a lot of good retro gaming as well as board gaming and arcade games. Make sure to check it out.
We're going
to
be there.
Yeah, Freaks and Geeks is actually going to be there.
We got a booth.
Yeah, talk to Kaywin. Kaywin's a good buddy of mine.
Oh, yeah.
So yeah, see you guys there. Definitely show up.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Do I need to go?
I wasn't even playing
that ball game.
I was just like,
okay.
I said I'd volunteer, but I have to work.
I'd volunteer.
I volunteer for my best friend is coming up, so I'm
not
going
to
say
anything. Ooh, you might be able to find it. I didn't say anything. I didn't say, oh god. He's got a look on his face. Look what it's, oh god. Look what it says on the screen.
Yeah,
they let me stay in here after I said stuff.
I'm out of here.
All right, so we got Mr. Milk Kaicho off of his BB tag win. You've been around this vodka time or two, so I think you know the script. Gotta start off with, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling a little bit proud of myself, because Nora, I know him. I've known him as a player for like a long time, and even though he doesn't really like actively practice the game, like I know he knows my habits as a player, so that was really scary. Yeah. And last time when we played, I felt like, because of that, me going in knowing that, like, I felt like, oh, I shouldn't even do this because he already knows what I'm gonna do, or I limited myself on what I was gonna do because I thought he knew what I was gonna do, which is silly. I should just like go with my gut. So this time I was like, okay, let's go in with a clear mind, you know, it's just like any other player. Let me just do my thing like I normally do, and I think it worked out a lot better.
I see. So what are those regular things that you do, or like any other adaptations that you had to do versus Nora this week?
I think with him, I really wanted to like really bully him. When it was like with Yuzi, I really wanted to bully him with my like my 2B. Like it's like a fast and it's a low. So if he tries to like mash, you know, 5B with Yang, like how Yang's, you know, be pressing 5B, that's just what they do. They be doing that. So guess what? Check that. Scuff the Jordans, you know what you're gonna.
Oh yeah, dude. Just, take out those Yeezys.
Yeah, cut them up. Oof. So it was a lot of that. I just definitely also wanted to, because I like keeping in my range of, want to keep you in my range. I'm gonna like hit you with my either JA or 5A with Mitsuru. Like I want to keep you in that range where I could poke you, but you can't touch me. Like, so I definitely wanted to stay in that range too. I also remembered like with Narukami, I think it only happened once, but like when he does like 5BBB, like if you like see it coming, like you could just jump over that. Like there was times like I was like, I don't think I need to respect this right now. So like I tried to jump over it and it worked out a little better than before.
Oh, I see. Any other thoughts that you have throughout about the night?
I was glad the mother came again because he did a lot better. Like he was doing like some good like active switch calls. His neutral seemed a bit better too, and yeah, it was really cool seeing him like doing a lot better. He's getting better, so that was really cool to see. Also, Clay, even though like I felt like it was close like every match, because his team is definitely getting like a lot scarier. Like having to chase down Markava when he's just like doing whatever he wants is definitely getting more of a problem.
Yeah. I was just saying that he was really looking forward to, or he wasn't looking forward to. I guess it was probably he's not looking forward to whenever he finds the real grime with Markava and stuff. It's just not gonna be a fun time for anybody. No,
the grime is there.
Anything else?
Kashiya didn't peep it. I got it at Walmart, so if y'all want to get one too.
Walmart? Yes. Drive on down University and pick yourself up a shirt.
I see.
All right, I've got a final question for you, because I got this Hot Pocket in on my lap. What's your favorite Hot Pocket, if you have one? Or if you don't like Hot Pockets, you could shout out to never eating lean Hot Pockets.
I'm gonna say Hot Pockets are mid tier. They're just like a big pizza roll. So
that's true. Like,
so it's, I'll give it a solid B tier. It's the pepperoni, you know, just keep it classic. It's fine. It does the job. Pretty much.
mid tier Hot Pockets. Mid tier. What's high tier? Wait a second. What's high tier
for like the let me see. Mozzarella sticks.
Just buy some mozzarella sticks.
Yeah, mozzarella sticks. Just do that. Just put it in the oven. You can wait. It's worth the wait. Put them in the oven. It's worth the wait. It's gonna be good. You can have a good time.
As good as your performance here. Good stuff. So thank you. You're taking yet another Wii Wednesday BB Tag bracket. And got Omega over there for the sign off.
You got us.
Again, very good stuff.
Whatever. It's just my water bottle. So yeah, good stuff. Thank you guys for tuning in. You know the drill. Tomorrow, Smash, doubles, all that stuff. Tune in next week for the crew battle between HMO and Freaks.
Oh, is that next week?
Yeah, that's next week. So
I hope it's better than the last group
battle. Well, no, that one was Fug versus HMO. This is Freaks versus HMO. Which means that Nanwar gets to play is the big difference.
Oh, yeah.
Because Nanwar's not part of Fug. So, yeah, doing that. What are the games for Cross-Dimensional this week?
All of them.
Oh, that's right.
For you guys, the stream. It will be Soul Calibur and Samurai Showdown, Super Duper Sword Slashing Spectacular Part 4. So the stream will only be seeing the sword games, but in the shop itself, we're going to be running all of them.
Yeah, so that means Tekken, that means... Oh god!
We do not have the setups.
That means Tekken. That means KOF. Correct.
Correct.
And then Samurai Showdown, Soul Calibur. So those four games.
Yep.
So if you're interested in those four games, come out or at least watch the sword games. The Super Duper Sword Slashing Spectacular four.
Number four.
We need something for the fist games.
And
Fire Flinging Fisticuffs number five.
That's a little bit too difficult to say.
We need to put fantastic somewhere in it because there's spectacular.
Fantastical Fighting Fisticuffs number four.
Something like that. Fantastical Fighting Fisticuffs. That's a bit easier to come off.
It's all gonna get messed up if we rotate one of those games out.
That's okay. Then we just make it. We make a new name for it.
We make
a new name for it.
All right.
So so we got that happening on Friday. We have an update for Yu-Gi-Oh! Actually, for I don't know how many people do we have. Probably nobody that plays Yu-Gi-Oh! But we moved our Yu-Gi-Oh!s to Saturday, so that is happening on Saturdays now. They did it last week and they had some pretty good success. They had a lot of people show up. So, because the problem is like that Tuesday, like there's another meetup that happens in Louisville. So it's so that's on Saturdays now, which means Side Bracket Saturdays is dead.
But look forward to Speedrun Saturdays.
Speedrun Sundays. Do that. But yeah, that's
how do you like Speedrun Sundays?
Speedrun Sundays. We do it in here.
We'll do it once in a blue moon.
Can I speed run Arkham City? Speed run Dishonored.
We'll discuss that more. If we have volunteers to speed run games, then maybe we'll do that for Sunday or something. We'll just do it in here since it's out of everybody's way.
I'll just show up after I'm off work.
Yeah.
Saturday nights.
Doesn't Yu-Gi-Oh happen on Saturdays?
Saturday afternoon.
Okay,
morning.
So that means all right. Well, we'll figure some stuff. We got some more ideas and things to do. But yeah, again, thank you guys for tuning in.
Y'all check out my new mat.
check out Joey's new mat. Get out! You're not allowed in here anymore. Get out!
You're double banned.
If you did something, that counts.
That's a freaky deaky. I said freaky
deaky. That's a little... I'm not about that.
Fridays. You're
hot now. Okay, just remember, don't make bad puns, otherwise you get banned from the stream room.
Or...
Forever.
Five ever.
oh.